My name is Dr. Hacı Uğurlu. I am an English teacher. I graduated from Selçuk University and also Leeds. I am from Kırşehir, like Neşet Ertaş. I think you know Kırşehir. It's one of the beautiful city in Turkey. I am teaching you English. When? Until you are tired, my friends. If you study hard, definitely I will teach you English. But you must stop learning English like Turkish, go on like German, but finish like English. Are you ready? Let's start then. My friends, now we are studying a different topic. What is it? It's preposition topic. Okay, today or now we are studying prepositions. What it means that? For example, in the first picture, it's on the bed or it's in the bed. On is preposition, in is also preposition. Where is the girl? The girl is in the bed. So the answer is B. We use here in preposition. And the other picture, it's near the teddy bear, it's on the teddy bear. Near means that close. On, over it, it means that we say it's near the teddy bear. Okay, it's in the bed, it's near the teddy bear. The other picture, and now we say in blah blah. We say, and the other, near, means that, blah, blah. Okay, my friends. And the other picture, it's on the armchair, it's next to the armchair. We say, it's on the armchair. And the other picture, it's near the table, it's on the table. We started first, we say, it's on means that, blah, blah. Okay, my friends. And the other picture, it's on the table, we say. And now, a doll. It's under the bed, it's on the bed. It's under the bed, we say. Okay, under means that, blah, blah. In Turkish. Okay. And the other one, it's near the toy car. My friends, it's not in the toy car. It's under the bed, it's near the toy car. And now questions. Where is the doll? Where is the doll? When we look at the picture, for example, I am next to the wall. If I stay like this, it's next to the wall. And the other picture, where is the beer? There is a table and beer is under it. We say, it's under the table. And now next to me, that blah blah. And where is the teddy bear? It's under the table. And here, where is the toy car? It's on the table. And where is the toy soldier? It's near the teddy bear. Repeat again. Where is the toy car? It's on the table. Where is the toy soldier? It's near the teddy bear. And again, we have got two pictures. Where is the teddy bear? We say it's in the box. Where is the toy ship? It's on the table. It's in the box. It's on the table. And now it's time to exercises. We are doing some exercise together, my friends. First, find the words. It means that we have got a lot of words, but they are mixing. We are making a normal sentence by writing them. Ball is on the table. The. We say the ball is on the table. Second, bed under the is doll. The. How can we say? We say the doll is under the bed. And the other one, near phone, the is the ball. We say the ball is near the phone. Okay. And the other one, we use next here, but start now and then next to. We say the ball is next to the car. And the other one, box is in the teddy bear. We say the teddy bear is in the box. And the other one, sixth question, or the sixth question, is desk on the toy car and the. We say the toy car is on the desk. Let's read all of them together, one by one. And you please repeat after me. The ball is on the table. The doll is under the bed. The ball is near the phone. And the ball is next to the car. The teddy bear is in the box. The toy car is on the desk. I think okay. Let's go on the other. We have got six questions and you are answering them, but giving positive answer. Okay. First, have you got that teddy bear? We have to say here yes or no, but we say positive, so we say yes. Yes, I have. Or long answer, yes, I've got a red teddy bear. Has Oya got a doll? We say yes, Oya or she has got a doll. Yes, she has got a doll. And the third, have you got a pink toy truck? Have you? I say yes, I have got a pink toy truck. And the other one, fourth question, has Elif got a purple toy car? We say yes, she has got a purple toy car. And the fifth, have you got a toy ship? Yes, I have got a toy ship. And the last one, the sixth question, has Roy got a toy Balthazar? We say yes, he has got a toy Balthazar. And now look at the page again here. See, ask. Here, my friends, we have got answers. We are giving, we are writing their question. For example, yes, I have. Or yes, I have got a toy train. How can we ask? We start yes, so we have to start have or has. Have you got a toy train? Yes, I have. Yes, I have got a toy train. Second, no, I haven't got a marble. What is the question? Have you got a marble? No, I haven't got a marble. Okay. Third, yes, she has got a toy truck. What's the question then? Has Serap got a toy truck or has she got a toy truck? Yes, she has. Or long question, yes, she has got a toy truck. And the fourth question, no, he hasn't got a doll. We ask, has Ali got a doll? Or has he got a doll? Answer, no, he hasn't. No, he hasn't got a doll. Okay. And fifth answer, and we are writing each question. Yes, I have got a robot. Have you got a robot? Yes, I have. And the sixth. No, she hasn't got a balloon. Has she got a balloon? Or has Fatoş got a balloon? Has Serap got a balloon? No, she hasn't got a balloon. And the other one answer. My friends, here we have got six questions. We are answering them by using blue words. What have you got? I have got a red toy train. I've got a red toy train. Second, what has Elif got? Elif, we say she's got a toy chair. The other one, have you got, what have you got, sorry? What have you got? I've got a teddy bear. And the other one, what has Robert got? We say, he's got a toy ship. Or he has got a toy ship. And the fifth question, what have you got? I say, I have got a toy truck. Okay. And the last question, or the sixth question, what has Oya got? We say, she has got a toy table. My dear friends, let's repeat them together. First question, then answer. Okay, first I am reading, then you are repeating after me. What have you got? I've got a red toy train. What has Elif got? She has got a toy chair. What have you got? I've got a teddy bear. What has Robert got? He's got a toy ship. Or he has got a toy ship. What have you got? I've got a toy truck. And the last one, what has Oya got? She has got a toy table. Okay, please, my friend, study very hard. And now it's time to drink tea. Let's go. See you then. As you see that we are perfect, so you should like and share us. Please, my friend, repeat and repeat. Study very, very hard.